Alléluia.
Amen. Tomorrow is not promised.
This
preaching that we hear today, he will judge me and you. It's going to be before the
screen.
You will not go to
the États-Unis pour la terre, ça
m'a
donné le moulin. Il faut les gars. Allez, quand on a âge je parle de la vérité, de la parole de Dieu. Ce n'est pas par hasard que Dieu permet ces choses. Apprenons à jeûner.
Let us learn to fast.
Les habitants de Ninive.
The habitant of Ninive.
Une histoire à Jonas.
We know the story of Jonas. That God wanted to kill the people. But when they heard, that is why you have to hear the word of God.
Si vous attendez savoir, n'endurcissez pas vos cœurs.
If you tend to hear, do not harden your hearts. Do not just avoid. Do not let it pass by.
Place it
in your heart because of you. For God wants to dwell and to work. Those people, the king heard. And when they heard, they seized the opportunity. Let us learn how to seize opportunity. Today is
today.
To now is
now.
She was going back home, but she did not know she was going to have an accident.
The
king of Ninive and his people, when they heard the first thing, they fasted. Let us learn to fast.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I
know sometimes you may feel like your intestines are moving. It's going to pass by.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
C'est pour ton propre bien.
It is for your own good.
Esther de même.
Esther the same way. We know her story.
Il fallait pas bomber les Juifs.
He had to kill all the Jews.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The
king also knew. Because of fasting. Only because of fasting. Because the new God they were praying.
Before.
The Bible says that they had to pray to fast.
Nous pouvons jeûner pour nos enfants.
You must fast for
your wife.
You can fast for your wife. You can fast for your wife. You can
fast for your
education for your children.
Your
surrounding.
Their
friends.
You can fast for the
light of God.
You can fast for the light of God.
To make you sensible to
the Lord. To
be interested in the Lord.
Fast.
It pushes God.
To
his heart closer to you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Apprenons à jeûner.
Let us learn to fast.
Ezra. À jeûner.
Fast.
Il fallait pas songer à Israël.
They had to return back to Israel.
Pour la besoin protection.
To receive protection. They fasted.
Alléluia. Apprenons à jeûner.
Let us learn to
fast. Pour jeûner pour lancer la protection dans ta vie.
Fast to ask for protection.
Fast pas dans nos amis.
Where your children? Where your husband?
Fast your mother.
Yourself.
But you also put on a bango.
Everybody
you know. All
you speak.
You speak. And to
us na yo.
Même na kati ma solo na yo.
Zambe
a protégé yo.
Protect you.
All oba wa sing yo loba.
To speak only what you need to speak.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Apprenons à jeûner.
Let us learn to fast.
Verset 7.
Verse 7.
Les Philistins apprirent que les enfants d'Israël s'étaient.
When the children of Philistine heard the children of Israel.
Tous étaient si vous pouvez prendre.
Let us jump.
Ouais, donc regarde, on a sept nouvelles toujours dans verset 7.
Verse 7.
À cette nouvelle, les enfants d'Israël eurent peur des Philistins.
At that news, the children of Israel were afraid.
Bien aimé, la peur.
Fear, beloved.
Les alliés armes, mon ennemi, oh, diable est utilisable.
It is a great weapon that the devil uses.
La peur.
Fear.
Les armes paniquent.
It is a panic.
Les armes causent la terroriser.
It is to be terrorized.
Nous avons la peur.
Someone that has
fear.
Someone that is worried constantly. But God is saying to Joshua, Joshua chapter 1 verse 9,
ne te frayez pas.
Do not be afraid.
Aussi, vous plaît,
let us read it
rapidement. Quickly. Tout à Joshua, s'il vous plaît.
Let us read in the book of Joshua.
Joshua, chapitre 8. Oui, s'il vous plaît, papa. Thank you.
N'étais-je pas donné cette ordonnance? Fortifie-toi et prends courage.
Amen.
Ne t'effraie point et ne t'épouvante point, car l'Éternel ton Dieu est avec toi dans tout ce que tu entreprendras.
Parole du Seigneur.
God is telling Joshua.
He
said, do not be afraid. Do not be shaken. Do not be shaken. Do not be worried. When God
because
God knows the reality is there. That is why the children
because
they knew the Philistines.
Goliath was a
Philistine. He was a giant.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Réalité.
The reality can make you scared. All of us, as people,
fear in the world.
But your heart,
based on the
word
of God,
God is telling you to
know. Peu importe le temps que tu traverses, peu importe la réalité que tu traverses, mais je dis ceci,
but I say this,
Dieu va te sauver,
God will save you.
Dieu va te délivrer,
God will deliver
you. Dieu va te répondre.
God will
bien aimer ton cœur,
your heart,
donne-la à Dieu,
give it to God.
Donne ton cœur à Dieu,
give your heart to God.
Bien aimé dans le Seigneur,
beloved in the
la
Lord,
peur,
fear,
la peur,
fear,
c'est une arme de l'ennemi.
It is a weapon of the enemy.
Dieu est la vérité qui change la réalité.
God is the truth that changes the reality.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Now, sur ce verset haut.
I will end at this verse.
8.
Verse 8.
Et il dit à Samuel.
And the children of Israel said to Samuel.
Ne cesse point de crier pour nous à l'Éternel, notre Dieu.
Cease to cry out to the Lord.
Afin qu'il nous sauve de la main des Philistins.
That he may save us from the hand of the Philistines.
Sorry, I've got that woman there in the front.
Okay.
Move her car, please. That one.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let us not lose our focus. This theme we have taken.
Ne cesse point de crier.
Do not cease to cry.
Bana Israel.
The children of Israel. They knew that God
existed.
They understood the power of prayer. They said to Samuel.
Ne cesse point.
Do not stop.
De prier.
To pray. Do not stop. Beloved in the Lord.
Tellement qu'ils avaient eu peur.
Because they were
so scared. Samuel,
they told Samuel.
De ne pas cesser.
Do not stop to pray.
De prier.
To pray.
Voilà pourquoi, bien-aimé.
That is why.
Je viens te dire dans le nom de Jésus-Christ.
To tell in the name
de ne point cesser.
Do not stop.
De crier.
To cry.
De crier.
To cry.
Crier.
To cry.
Ici.
Here.
C'est pas dans le sens.
It is not in the sense.
J'avais pris la définition, permettez-moi s'il vous plaît.
I had the definition, if you may.
Crier, j'avais dit, c'est manifester énergie. Hein? Oui, c'est manifester énergiquement une opinion ou un sentiment.
Crying to manifest an opinion and a feeling.
Mais ici,
but here,
ce n'est pas dans ce sens-là.
It's not in this sense.
Ce n'est pas dans le sens de parler à haute voix.
It's not in the sense of just shouting.
Parce que peut-être tu es en colère.
Maybe because you're angry.
Crier ici,
crying,
c'est pour attirer l'attention.
It's to call upon the attention.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Crier ici,
crying here,
c'est pour